Up to you. Up and down. And now rotate them back. Roll. And really feel like those shoulder blades squeezing at the back. Excuse me. Thank you. And forward. Here we go. Really stretch those shoulders forward. This is a funny feeling. It's like you're taking off a jumper or a top feeling. Lovely. And elbows up to the side. Draw those circles with your elbows. And forward. And stretch up. And big sweeping slow circles round. Coming forward, pushing forward. Now you might just want to do this. If you're new to this, you might just want to do this level. Other people know that have been doing this with me for the week. We can do big or small, it's up to you. Now we're going back. Gosh, I can feel my shoulders warming up already. And back down. Now open one arm, slow and push away. And down. And the other one. Push. Really gentle hands. Now up with the heels. So we're really working those ankles and the calf muscles. I feel warm already. Take my heavy off. So keep working those calf muscles. And those heels. Here we go. Perfect song for our feet. And then hold them together. Squeeze those ankles. Squeeze those knees. Squeeze your bottom. Keep really uplifted. Sit up nice and straight. Squeeze those muscles. And down, back to calf lift. So raise those feet up, those heels. Are we ready to march? Here we go. Now this is the quick march that I would like to do, or you might want to slow it down. It's up to you. You choose your pace. Keep going. And back to calf muscles. Raise them up and down. Up, down. Again, you can slow this down as well if you so wish. Here we go. Marching, go as quick or slow as you want. Now reach up with your arms, keep your feet steady. Down, yay! Lovely, then open. Okay, we're going to brush the legs up and down now. Working that thigh, warming up the knee. Now you can point your toes if you so wish, or flex. And change. Other leg. Warming up that thigh and the knee. Are we ready to march? Here we go! I wonder how many steps we would actually be doing. We should wear a pedometer each Friday, shouldn't we? Arms up the knee, down. Take it up now this time. And up and down, up and down, shake it up. Bit different today. Up, side to side. Back up and then down. Shake it up. taking your arms down. Back to march. So quick march or slow march, it's up to you.
At your door.
Well done. Let's go back to the legs. We did quite a lot of arms already. We've only been going 10 minutes. So let's go to our feet again, up and down. Forward and back. And then take that leg up and circle the ankle. That went well with the music, didn't it? Turn it around. Turn it upside down. Flex it. And point, flex, point, and just walk the arm down, feel that stretch there, I'm not warmed up enough to feel it pulling. We'll be better at the end, I know we will. And take it down, other leg, come on, and flex, and point, warming up that ankle and those toes. Feel that lovely strength building in your leg. And then circle. Warming up that ankle. And reverse. And walk that hand down on the arm. Feel that stretch there. Feel that lovely stretch. I can feel it pulling already. And take it down and reach up. Open. And forward. Oh, let's rock it. Woo! Take it up. Open again. Get those toes going with your hands. Back. Scissors. Master Taylor, Master Taylor. Try ready. And your way. Let's go up with them. And up again. Back to the hand drive, ready? This is quick time. Scissors. Oh, I just got the clap. Clap. Smash the potato. Tony, ready?
I'm having a ball.
Reach up. And touch your legs. Now we're going to do our lovely step touch. Keep that one leg going, one leg still. We're multitasking today, we're tapping as well. And leave that leg there, come up again. And finger warm up, piano. Well done, lovely. Get a drink if you need to. We're going to go to move on to the other leg. So keep this leg still. And we're going to go with another Queen song. So you can tap the leg as well. Get into the rhythm, get into the fun. Moving that leg side to side. We're warming up the inner muscles now, inner thigh muscles. Ready? March! Lean back! Open! March! Back! Reach! Back to the leg! Flip down! Now we're going to pick this movement up. March! Boom, boom, up, march. Boom, boom, up, march again. And get ready to do the leg side to side again. Here we go. Out and in. Check Change legs. Get those hands so coordinated as well. Change again. One, two, three, four. Other side. Oh, I can hear an air guitar coming. Here we go. Do your guitar. Okay, now freestyle. If you want to work the hands or the wrist, or if you're a keen guitarist or you love that music, we're curling our fingers, our wrists, then up, and then lifting up here. And then if you want to go higher, bring it back up. This is trying to get our breath back a little bit after that, all that rocking out. And bring it down. Keep, remember, don't slouch in your chair, keep upright. And fingers in. And actually, tuck your thumbs in now, and wrists, and up. And squeeze, and higher if you wish. You can really feel that in your back. And down. Thumbs, fingers. One more time. Ready? Roll those fingers in like magic hands. It's a kind of magic. Wrists, elbows. Up. Lovely. Hold. And up higher. And unravel here. Go down. Wrist and thumb. And bring up the magic hand. Into clicking, ready? Down. Click. Click. So this is working your back of your arms. We're doing the arms differently today, just to change it up for us. Ourselves. So squeeze those arms behind you and lift up, click. Also, it's your biceps working. Excellent, keep it going. Have a break if you do need to though. I can really feel the back of my arms working. Now I'm gonna be really cheeky today. You're gonna hold it for eight, ready? Eight. Seven, squeeze those arms, six, five, four, have a break if you need to, but you're nearly there. Two, one, and sweep down. Oh, they feel all floaty and light, don't they? And again, I'll do eight quick ones. Back up, ready? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, down. Ready, up, up. Biceps now, just squeeze those biceps. You can click as well. Of magic. And a few more, then we'll go back to our feet. And then squeeze in. Ready? Yeah. Keep those arms there. Rest them if you need to, though. Oh, we should be clicking, shouldn't we?
Magic, magic, magic.
Other leg. You can relax the arms now because it's held them for quite a while. Yes. Keep that leg going. Now we're going to go step and tuck. So we're getting a side angle in with our legs, opening up the sides into our hips and our bottoms more. So step, tuck, step, tuck, step, tuck, step, tuck. everyone. So that was different for our arms. Can you feel the back of your arms? I want to do it differently today because it just changes it up for our minds, our quick reaction and our bodies, rather than doing the same kind of sequences. Okay, so that's why the arms are slightly different. Now the legs, okay, so it's a lovely slow one. Reminds me of lockdown, breaking free. We're getting there, aren't we? So here we go, up with the leg. Up to you, what leg you do first. We are gonna go out and squeeze. Give our arms a rest. Squeeze that inner thigh. Keep those legs going. And now you know what's coming, everyone. Legs are still. Squeeze those muscles together, knees together. Hold your leg if you need to. Supporting your leg and your knees. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Work that in the thigh. You can flex your foot as well on point if you want to. And take it down. Oh, well done, legs. And, oh, there's some love words. And go outside in. Squeeze. Now, my muscles are hard. They're really secure there. They're taking those angles. Open and squeeze in. Really feel like you're squashing about a ball, a football, a sponge ball. And a few more. And now squeeze legs in, knees, thighs, squeeze that bottom. Hold that there. Hold the leg if you need to. Squeeze that knee. Flexion point if you want to. Up to you. You might feel like your legs are getting stronger, so you can take on more. And take it down. Oh, well done, legs. Good. Now we're just going to smooth up heels and then rock with the toes. Lift the heels off the ground now. It's like a little swing. I am on my toes at that point, lifting. Keep going. And now, if you're feeling strong, take it your own pace. We're going to hold it there. Just swing those legs out. Hold. Secure legs. Really squeeze those thigh muscles. You should feel really, they should feel hard up here. And knees are secure. Take it your own pace. And down. And up and down with the heels. Good, now super legs. So we can take one leg out. One leg out. You might want to hold onto the chair, see if you're more secure. It's up to you. We're going to scissor the legs like a pair of scissors. Like that. Keep those legs going. Point those toes or flex them. It's up to you. Keep going. And take them down. Little marches, little taps. Reach up. And let's sway side to side. One, one, two. Well done, everybody. Get yourselves a quick drink. So I put Tina Turner on in a different order today. So we're not going to do too many of these taps. We're going to get back onto our arms, okay? Just a few taps just to shake out the tension in our legs. And change. And you know the arm actions as well, don't you? Here we go. Scoop down. Now we're going to go into these arm sequences. So we've already done biceps. So I'm just changing up this arm sequence like we're used to, just to be different. Keep those arms nice and strong. We've got a ruler attached to them. And forward and in. Ready, step in the back. Round and in. Now this is warming up your lower back and your tummy muscles. Really squeeze those stomach muscles there. Ready? And up. And open and close. Open, close. Good, back to arms. Circle those hands. So we're just holding those shoulders there. You might feel the burn a little bit, that's working, but obviously don't be in pain. Take it at your own pace. Each little bit you're doing, you're getting stronger, which is great. And alternate. Down, shake it. Body sway over the lower bit now. Give our arms a little break from up high. Forward. And the heartbeat, ready. Hanging on. Really reach up on that bit. Really feel like you're lifting out of your seat. Good. Now up and down. Different way of using the arms. Just nice and fluid. You might not want to go that high. You might just want to come midway or even 45 degrees, 90. It's up to you. Just lovely arms. Sway around your legs, getting that twist in there for your body. Up high again. Better than all of that. Use those stomach muscles. This is a quick, cheap way of getting extra working in. Again, heart, extra work there for your tummy. Really round those shoulders. We're warming up that top back. Ready for our side stretches. Oh, better arms. Arms feel heavy now, don't they? Give them a well done. Well done. Now this song, I think I've told you before, I danced with my dad, my father, at my wedding 10 years ago. Absolutely love this song, so I hope you enjoy it too. So just get side to side, we're lifting those hips, rocking through the chair. Up the sky for you. Keep rocking through. Warming up the side of our hips. And reach up for stretches. Ready? So really feel like you're lifting up, reaching to the top of that mountain. Taking the stars out of the sky. And open, side stretch. Get as close as you feel comfortable. And lift up and over. And up. Drawing those stomach muscles. Really squeeze them. Squeeze the bottom. Lift forward. Hold there. Really feel your back working. Strong stomach muscles. Strong for your torso. And come back up. And And down, head first, lower it down, down to your feet. And slowly come back up. Big stretch for again, nice and fluid, nice and slow. We're not overheating now. Lovely stretches. And over. And up and over. Look at that lovely side stretch all down that side of your body. And open. Draw in those stomach muscles. Lean forward. And squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Back up. And head down. Lower you down. And slowly come back up with a hand. My head stretch is going to fall off then. And come up. And turn. Let's get that side twist in. Go to the side of your waist. Nice, nice. Ready? Down to your shopping bag. Or your coat. And change just a little dip to the side. 4 one side, 4 the other. Well done! Excellent! Feel like you need to have a bit of a breather, get a drink of water. Okay, it's a lovely, lovely, famous song. Now, nice and slow, we're going to do lots of turns, just get in that twist there with the arms, okay? So we're going to scoot down low and really hold it there. Here. And lift up that rainbow shape. And down here, hold it there. And back up that rainbow shape. And open. Big heart shape with your hands. And open. And round like you're hugging yourself. Good. Lift. Lift. Again, you're feeling that side of your body stretch. Up in, almost up into your armpit. And open, heart shape, and up, excellent, now draw out that leg, and arm, and then take it down, and then stretch out the other one. Come up, you can come off the floor if you want. Good. Scoop up. We're going to do our swing canal, like we're in a boat, side on and side. Lovely and graceful, everyone. Just really, as you're doing this, be aware of the side of your waistline. These bits here. Okay, working. And open round. And then, like butterfly arms, beautiful, graceful arms, like you're blowing in the breeze. And scoop up, big heart shape, round those hands there, and up. Up, and float down. strong, our muscles come reach up. Like that Lion King in the Disney film. The monkey lifting Simba up here like this. Nice and slow. One more. And scoop up. Slow down. One heart shape, ready? Well done, that was lovely. Made such a change to do our hands in a different way, didn't it, in our arms. So, oh, it's my song from last week. If you'd like to stand up, get ready to go into standing for those of you that want to. Have a drink of water whilst I just sort out the music and arrange my chair, okay? So, those of you that wish to sit down, that's obviously fine, you can sit down and be comfortable and continue copying me and listening out for the moves. Those of you standing up, again, make sure you've got a nice like circumference all around you, big bubble space all around you, so you're not going to fall or wobble or knock into anything, okay? We're going to do the calf raises. We're going to do a bit of a cat stretch today, which is dipping down and round in our backs. We're getting a nice stretch on our lower back there. Always leave the head last to come up and first to go down so that you're rolling through the vertebra. Those of you sitting down, you can obviously do that sitting down. It's just a lovely roll down with the head, feeling that stretch there, go as far as you feel comfortable, and then coming up so that we're keeping our spine nice and fluid and supple. So we'll do that, and then we'll do our legs and our hips, some ballet arms, everything that you know, but just in like a bit of a different order with different songs. Okay, let's still have that song for our calf raises, okay? Woo-hoo! So take it at your own pace. I'm not going to go quick to this because there's that beat, isn't there? We're not going to go that beat. We're going to take that beat. Okay, so we're going to go up and down. Up, hold, and down. It's those counts. Up, hold, and down. Up, hold, hold, down. Lovely, hold it, and down. And if you're sitting down, raise those heels up, squeeze those calf muscles, squeeze those bottoms. And now let's hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower. And then squeeze, sit down like you're sitting down on the chair, good for your bottom. And again, come up and down. And up, hold for 8, 7, 10. Come back up, and another set, up, hold, hold and down, up, hold, hold and down, up, and now lower down, and we're going to hold now for 8, here we go, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower. And bend down. Now, those of you that want to do quick raises, that's fine. You can pick this up. Or those of you that want to go back to slow ones, that's fine too. It's up to you now. You choose for this next set. And last hold, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower. And down. Now, just to relax our feet through, we're just going to pick up one and change. Push through the feet. People sitting down, you can do this too. Push through. Excellent. Well done. Lovely. Shake out. Okay, turn to the side. Those of you sitting down, we're just brushing single legs at a time, okay? Those of you standing up, you can either have your hands on your hips, out to the side, just nice and relaxed, working harder if you want to take it up. It's up to you. Here we go. Outside leg first. Ready? Brush. Not hard and fast, just nice and fluid and just swinging through. Just remember, what do we have to do when we go to the back? Squeeze that bottom. Keep that other leg slightly bent, if you need to, for supporting. Okay, now hold the front one out in front of you. Doesn't have to be high. I have to obviously push myself. Doesn't have to be high though. Bend it in. Slide it down to the floor, and then push, take it back. Lean forward slightly so you're not arching your back. Squeeze that bottom. You might feel better having the chair slightly in front of you. It's up to you how you want to stand to balance it. And take it down, lovely. And again, let's do a few more swings. Here we go. Nice, rushing through the floor. Doesn't have to be straight, you can just release that tension in your knee. It's just for those hips, open up those hip joints. And then hold in front. And bring in the knee, slide it down, take it behind, lean forward, squeeze that bottom. You can have your arm out to the side if you want to. Be strong. Close. And then check to face your chair. We're going to do hips. Side to side. Just move those hips side to side. Lovely, to finish, good. And then turn round that other chair. The other side. Make sure you've got a space, this is a little bit quick. So we're gonna do the other leg. So nice and relaxed, supporting leg into the chair. Can be slightly bent if you need to, or pulled up, it's up to you. So just gently swing through. Hands can be on the hip or out, or hard work, working harder. Up to you. Nice and fluid. And ready, hold it there, 45 degrees, or push a little bit higher if you need to. Tap that knee in, slide it down, and push away to the back. Make sure you're in a good position, holding the chair. Squeeze that bottom, lean forward slightly, bend that other leg if you need to. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And close it down. And back to swinging, ready? Take out the supporting leg. And rush forward. And Florida. And then slide it down, push the way, lean forward, squeeze and muscle, you're doing so well. It's gone so quick already, we've only got like 15 minutes left. Hold it up. And close up, come up straight. Lovely, now no hips this time, we're going to do the cat stretch. So head down first, and then round through, like just up on your chin, on your chest, and just release down here. Feel that stretch to the behind you. And roll up. Excellent. And then we're going to do it again. I just need to put a different piece of music on. Oh, sorry. It's all a bit too quick. So the cat stretch is all about releasing the tension in the back of your lower back. Okay. So we'll do that one. So we're rolling our heads down. And bringing it down, so you're feeling that arch. Can you see how I've rounded that bit there? And I'm feeling the stretch across this lower back. Obviously, if you've got real back pain, take it easy. You know what your limits are. And then roll up. It's imagining that cat arching, not arching, really making that hump with the back, you see. And roll down, just feel another lower stretch for it. I'm not going really low, some people do, but that's my limit for my back, you see. Obviously, hold on to the chair, I need to hold on to my speakers. And then roll up. And then one hand, lift up and over. And again. Now you can stay facing this way at an angle so you can still see me, or again, sorry, but just to move your chair a little bit so we're face on. So my feet are in parallel hips distance apart, okay? So we're back here, we're going side to side with our hips, just nice and fluid, rocking through. And just push through and then rotate round, big circles, roll. And roll round. And reverse. And round. Okay, lovely. Come back to neutral. Those of you sitting down, if you're squeezing your bottom now. People standing, squeeze that bottom, keep really lifted. You've got books on your top of your head. And relax. Excellent. We're going to do some arms, ballet arms, and then place it. And then the arms that way. But we're not going to do it to YMCA. Let's change the music. Oh, I like it when it all just comes on and it just makes you think differently about movement. Here we go. Where is the one I needed? Here, this one. See, it's in a slightly different order. So, lovely arms. This is about One Day I'll Fly Away, the song. Lovely. And we're just going to keep those arms lovely and stretched. Two at a time. If you need to sit down, please do. You've done ever so well if you stood up for some of it. Alternatively, if you wish to stand up now, that's great too. Place it. And up. And draw those arms up like you're creating a semicircle. And up. I think I did three on the other side, didn't I? Sorry. Up again. And then lift up one with the elbows and push like we did at the beginning. And down, unchange. And up, open. And up, open. Now, I'm going to go and bring both arms up now. Those of you that wish to still hold on, please do. We're just about lifting it up and holding. Nice straight back. So you might just be with this arm first and then changing. As well as sit it down, still be able to do the arms. And now we're going to come over and we're going to do a bring across, swoosh across, and then open. And then a swoosh across and open. Up and down. And again, the other arm up and really reach across. You're stretching out that shoulder. This one here, good. And again, over across. Lovely. Those of you wanting to hold on still, we're going to do a tilt, okay? Those of you that want to take your hand off, that's still. And those of you sitting down can do this too. And then change into a lovely tilt. It's like we're flying through the clouds. So some of you might be like this, holding on, that's fine. It's working this angle across your chest. Or sitting down, or standing up. And alternate flying arms. And then if you're holding on, just do one. And change. Those of you that are doing both, take it up. Bring down and up again. And up again. And tilt. And tilt to the other side, lovely and soft and graceful. And come back. And take a rise on your calf muscle, on your feet. Hold it there. And lower those ankles, those feet back to the ground. And then shake out your legs. Well done, everyone. Shake out the arms. Okay, if you wish to remain standing, that's great. If you want to sit down, obviously, please do so. Get yourself a quick drink, because we've still got another about 7 minutes. We'll just do a little bit extra, okay, because we started just slightly late because of internet connection, okay? Okay. Now, you know I like this song, everyone. If you're standing up, we're going to do side taps. If you want to hold on to your chair, it's up to you. Okay, so that's how we're going to do a little bit of a dance. We've got to end with Let There Be Love, haven't we, by good old Nat King Cole. So either holding on and doing a step touch, or you might have the chair on the other side, that's fine. If you want to stand behind and do it, that's fine, follow me. Don't worry about changing around your chair, just be comfortable how you are. If you're sitting down, we're doing this kind of thing, moving like this, or just freestanding. Okay, so up to you. I'll just have the chair to the side so that you can see how I adapt it holding on. Okay, so just have fun with it.
Here we go. Step touch. Get in the rhythm. Okay, we're going to do two steps of side. One, two, back again. One, and repeat. Step, dig, it's called in dance world, dig. Step, dig, or touch, some people call it. Step out. Then draw like a plate. Go lower, under the sea. Wind. Occasional rain. That hand flick that's been our motif down. And pretend drinking champagne. Step, little kick. Step, kick. If you're free hand, you're both doing the same. Whenever I sneeze, pretend sneeze. Let there be cuckoo, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please. Now we're going to do a heart with our hands. You see that? And back to step touch. So again, you might be holding on, side on, and then step touch, side on, you might be doing it, or that way, it's up to you.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all,
turn. And then a bit of a body ripple. Well done, everyone. I am cheeky. I do just do the dance, but I know you're so good at copying and just having fun with it, okay? It's a lovely, graceful song to end on, okay? Let's just go back to our seats because we've got a couple more minutes to do a cool down. Here we go. Now that begs the question, what am I going to put on for the last song? So it's got to be When I Fall in Love, hasn't it? Here we go. So take a nice comfy seat again and just deep breath in and out. I'll just be really pleased that you've worked your body again today. And just take that foot forward, flex some points. And circle. And the other way. Now we're going to test our leg stretch. Look, we're warmed up.
In a restless world.
And down. And other leg. Point of flex. Really feel that stretch when you flex that foot. You should feel it in the Achilles heel and your calf muscle. And rotate the ankle. And the other way. And look down. And hold on to that foot. Feel that stretch there. And walk back again. Take it down. And just lift up that knee, cross that leg. You can either hold it there, lift it a little bit higher if you're getting a stretch in the other side,
Or turn it to the side and do a stretch there too. Different levels of stretching for how you feel. And then take it down into cross leg scissors. And open the other way. And cross that leg, lift it up. If you need to go higher, or here, or lean in over here. Hello, Sadie.
And the moment.
And take it down and shoulder roll. And forward. Up on. Like you're giving a hug. Feel that stretch out at the top. Open. Head. And the other way. Well done, everybody. And if we just take a deep breath in, and breathe out. Deep breath in and breathe out. Really relax those arms, feel that lovely stretch there. And if you want to do the up and overs, hold them there, tap that elbow. One last lift up. And one hand, two hands. Well done, everybody. Give yourselves a clap on another Friday. Well done. Been lovely to come and do the session again for you all. I'll do it right. Because I'm near a bay window.